Well, hello again, everyone. My name is Kronos006, back with more of Alan Wake's American Nightmare, and I'm going to take care of this.
Okay. I'm gonna take care of this. Try to stay calm.
Look, what if you stay here with me, please?
I'm sorry, but if I don't deal with this, no one else will.
Alright, so I gotta go back to the oil field. I can't get any of those question marks. As much as I want them. Switch over to the... Didn't I? I thought I had an SMG. Well, I'm about to, so it's alright. Oh, it didn't save that. Okay. But I got it now! The office is closed. Alright. Time to go rewrite reality. Join me, won't you? Oh. Fuck you, birds! What? Wow, this thing has a kickback. A very generous kickback! You really don't look like a bird. Hey, bird. This is where I need to go. I'm beginning to think this is not where I need to go. Nah, that's the observatory. I don't want to go over there. Yep, we're done. Okay. Back out this way. Birds. I hear birds. There's birds. Oh. Oh, hi. How do I do this? I can't remember. Ow. That's like ow there. Back off, bitch. I'm definitely about to have my first death. Don't need a hug right now, thanks.
Well, here we go again. Better get ready to run.
Thanks, Alan. Appreciate the advance warning. Come. You need to run. The wheel was in place. The oil was flowing. The battery was attached. The lights were blinking. The CD was playing in the boombox. Yes. Play the CD. Wheel is moving. How do I move the wheel? Place the valve. Start the oil flow. Here we go again. Fun. Fun for everyone in the whole family. And there we go. Gotta run again. I don't think that's Poets of the Fall. I don't know who that is. Shit. Nope. Back off.
She'll be in trouble. Better hurry.
Gotta save her this time. But first,
Emma! Coming!
Here we go.
This is not the bad thing. Nothing.
Don't you charge me. Don't charge me. No, I want it free. Not allowed to charge me. Oh my god, I don't know. And I'm about to die. Whoa. Okay, now we're finally getting some challenge. Very good. Woof.
It's okay. It's safe now.
I don't think it is.
I got a really bad feeling about all of this.
I'm gonna need those keys to the diner now. There's a motel key there that I have to get.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that. I have the motel master key. I work for the same company, you know. What's at the motel?
Well, there's a dead guy. He's got something I need to get into the Mount Redtooth Observatory.
God, that's awful. Hey, you wanted to know about the guy who looked like you, didn't you?
The last time you said he had a party, but you didn't go.
No, that's not true. I did go.
Of course you did.
It was really great at first, and then I didn't see it myself, but I hear he turned nasty. He hurt a bunch of guys pretty bad, and there was this girl. She died. But I
yeah,
didn't hear
we
about
just
that
saw
until
that
afterwards. I thought that he was so charming.
And then he went to the diner.
That's right. I wasn't involved. I wasn't involved with that at all. I don't know what happened.
I need to check out these motel rooms. In the meantime, you stay here, okay? I'm serious. Keep the lights on and stay here.
Yeah, okay. You got it. I sure hope you're right about this.
You're gonna stay here this time, right?
Because the last time I didn't and that thing, whatever it is, happened to me.
Yeah. I don't want you to get hurt again.
Don't worry, I'm gonna stay put. I don't remember what happened exactly, but I learned my lesson.
Good. It doesn't have to happen exactly the same way this time around. You proved that much when you went out and got those things for me. I think you're gonna be okay.
Let's hope you're right.
Hmm. All right, so whoop, son of a bitch.
This wasn't supposed to happen again.
What?
Emma Sloan and fills her with dread. This time, she does as she's told. It's not enough to save her.
Well, shit. Gonna have to do that again, I'm sure. Apparently, she's just gonna have to come with me. I mean, hi. No, don't leave! Damn it!
It's said that nobody knows what the future might bring.
I didn't mean to do that!
But for this man, it's no longer entirely true. A weaker man might simply give up, but the champion of light is an expert on destiny. Sometimes the puppet and puppeteer can be one and the same.
Apparently he's not an expert at not moving to a different location when I don't want him to. Ugh!
Mount Redtooth, its top littered with man-made eyes that stare into the endless depths of space. Tonight, the Champion of Light will depend on them to pick out a message from the ether.
I have to figure out who the voice actor is that does the narrator. That's really cool. It's a very good impression of Rod Serling. What is that noise?
As history repeats itself, the man remembers the patterns. He knows that he needs the missing part for the telescope.
Thank you again, Mr. Narrator.
Better find Dr. Meadows' car. That's where the camera should be.
Hello again. Still not intimidating. Not until you throw shit at me. Oh, hi. You know, I'm kind of digging this. I'm getting into this. Oh, nope. I was complaining about this earlier, but I'm kind of getting into it now. Oh my goodness. Yeah, the challenge is getting better. Ooh, that's really effective. I think that was the first time I used a flashbang. Sorry. Oh, hello. Good night. Oh, hi. Yeah, see, this is more what I'm used to. Just constant, whoa! Constant assault by enemies. This is much more what I'm used to. That's a problem. Okay, he has to die. Nope. Fuck you. No. You need to die. Go away. You need to go away. Like, you really need to go away. Yeah, this is much more like the original Alan Wake. Are we done? I think we're done. Okay. Your special delivery. Page.
I've seen the enemy, and it's me. I faced dark horrors before, things that live in the unimaginable pressures of the world beyond our own. Sometimes they masquerade as humans. That's what ultimately lurks inside Mr. Scrooge. He's every mean-spirited tabloid story about me, an evil caricature, a creature formed in that vague territory of misconceptions, half-truths, and the dark imagination of people who heard a story about me. An urban legend made flesh, a serial killer, my dark half, brought to life by the power of Cauldron Lake.
Internet trolls can make people out to be monsters. They really can. And the trouble is, everyone believes them. We haven't used this yet. Let's play. It's gonna be good. D's gonna be good. Oh, there's gotta be another page right there. Perfect.
There are places where our world is worn thin, and another reality brushes against ours. One such site is Cauldron Lake near Bright Falls, Washington. But there are others. That other reality is dark, vast, and malleable, always in flux. In its depths dwell vast forces and alien energies. They're dangerous. But in one of these places, if you know how, you can channel the power of that place and use it to shape reality.
And apparently he knows how. All right. I'm all right. Gotta get the imaging array. And here come the spiders. Or not. What are you doing? I don't trust you.
Paige.
The darkness rose from the depths of Cauldron Lake and took Alice. It needed words. It needed me to write its way into our world. She was leverage, a hostage. I complied, but with a twist. I put in a loophole that gave me a chance to fight back. I was hunted by shadowy enemies, but I faced the darkness. I fought it with light. I drove it back. I saved Alice, but it came with a cost. I was trapped in the dark place below Cauldron Lake.
Just to remind you guys, if you have no clue what he's talking about, check out my Alan Wake playthrough. It's on my channel, and it's awesome. My audio quality is a lot worse, but it's fun to watch, I assure you. Ooh, it's in that trunk, I forgot. Chair. Okay. No spider webs on it this time. Okay. Hi, birds. What's up? Rats with wings. That's what most birds are. That's blocked. That sucks. I forgot. They provide a checkpoint. Super important. Just looking for secrets. Aha! Secrets! I've been here before. What is that noise in the background? It's weird. Okay. Up to the observatory. Let's do this. Oh, birds! Oh, get in the light! Head to the light! Ha ha ha! Fuck you! What? No! Okay. Alright. Nope. Okay, no fair turning into birds! That is so not fair. Yeah, fucking beg. No hugs. I don't want hugs from you. Your talons are too strong. What? I got a page! Yay! More pages.
Stories come naturally to us. We can't help it. There are many different worlds, many competing realities within our heads, fueled by books, television, even barely remembered childhood tales. There's an endless supply of fictional concepts more familiar to us than anything or anyone real. We have a far greater connection to the fictional characters we know and love than the random people we pass on the street.
That's really true.
Our destinies and inspirations are shaped by lies, myths, and fables.
That's kind of a cynical take, but that's actually very true. I am absolutely a conglomeration of everything that I played with as a kid. Oh. Carbine. Ooh, let's do that. Well, I have to think this is better. Can I sight? Can I use the sight in that? Nah, probably not. I hear you. Ooh, here's more. There has to be more out here. And I'm going to find it. There must be more. I want more. Nope. Not more there. Just a pile of rocks. What is that noise? Sounds like a drippy sink. I guess it's just for creep factor. That is one big pile of shit. No, I mean it, man. I'm getting into this now. I'm really enjoying this. Ooh, I see shiny. Hey, Jeff!